I'm Leslie Northup. I'm the Dean of the Honors College. We're out here for a very exciting event, part of the larger Honors College Sweetwater, City of Sweetwater partnership. This event is sponsored by the Arbor Day Foundation, which is funded by Toyota. They have created a category called Tree Campus USA, and FIU is one of those tree campuses. Within that designation, there is the possibility for various community service learning projects for students. What we've been able to do is develop a plan for beautifying this small strip of park, which we hope in the future will become a destination for students. A great place to study, a great place to sit and enjoy the water, and a great place to become closer attached to their surrounding community of Sweetwater.
To me, it means a lot, you know, to be in this wonderful day here in South Florida and beautiful Sweetwater, and this linear park helping the students. Number one of Honors College, I'm a part of the board, you know, for many years on the Honors College and FIU, and to give back to this student and taught them how to plant trees and help them in this wonderful project is something wonderful.
We're excited to be able to plant trees and kind of make a difference here on this side of the canal and develop this park a little bit more where students and faculty can walk and just take in some of the outdoors and really feel the benefits of trees and help the city improve on cleaner oxygen, cleaner water, and just being able to work with the students especially and teaching them at this young age how important it is to care about trees and the environment.
This event with Sweetwater is amazing because I just moved to Miami. I had no idea what was going on, and through the Honors College at FIU, I got to have an opportunity to learn more about Miami, learn more about Sweetwater as a community. I came here earlier this morning where we were helping the children at Sweetwater Elementary to also plant trees for the reforestation project, and now I'm here again this afternoon to help out with the community to plant trees here at the canal. It's really a great project because now I'm seeing people here who are also different parts of the community, and we're getting to bond, we're getting to meet together, and FIU gets an opportunity to work even more with Sweetwater and to develop more that bond that we have been trying to develop with Sweetwater. So I think it's a great opportunity. I think that this is a great exercise and a great event, and I'm glad to be here.
Well, I must mention that this activity would not have been possible were it not for the collaboration between City of Sweetwater staff and administration and the Honors College. And here, this is Carlos Enrique Gomez, an Honors College student who was interning with the City of Sweetwater. These people have been instrumental in coordinating this activity. And also, these trees are a significance of the partnership. These are people that we are cultivating their minds. They're growing with the city. And this way, we're fostering economic development through preparing, sending more well-prepared people into the workforce. And also, as Carlos Gomez will never forget his experience here, we will never forget the help that the students lend to us. So it is just like a tree. It is something that grows out of the city and will always remain there. And for this reason, we are extremely honored to be carrying on this activity in collaboration with the Honors College.
I hereby reclaim this land for nature.